never gone 15 rounds, winning on both occasions. You'll notice they're both very quick on their feet. It's crowded by Paret. And takes a very good punch. Same as a push to the canvas. To the midsection. Now English, the referee is saying break. Two. Three. To go in round three. Now Paret coming. Out. This round is about half over. Round five. Dealing it out. Benny Kid Paret in the white trunks. Has to go in round six. Beach. Paret the champion in white, Griffith the challenger in black. Puts them in close. Paret many times. Right hand punch with which Paret nailed may be telling a story here. Ten seconds to go on Roger. Benny Kid Paret, the champion in white. The champion definitely. turns Paret in white. There have been no knockdowns. Nobody seems to have been cut. Seconds to go in round. Griffith, formerly the Virgin Islands, sheltered by Paret. Dustin speeds up the attack. He hurt his man there. Round 10. Paret left himself wide open and Griffith took a charge of it and hurt him. He may really have hurt him. There's the foul. But be a telling factor. So far, he stepped his head. There goes that ref. Often why a ref, wonder why a ref. Ten seconds to go in round 11. Get Paret, the champion in white. Instructions. Remaining in the round. Up around 13, no knockdown. He joined his leg. It's been a bit of a kickball battle. That's the first knockdown. Paret is down. 9, 10, a knockout for Emile Griffith. The Wizard himself picked up by Gil Clancy. A surprising knockout victory in the 13th round by Emile Griffith.